chair?
Yeah. We'll just say three, because he don't need to stand that long. We'll just say three.
Okay. Now, ready? Joy to the world first. Count us off, Nick.
1, 2, 3.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare Him room. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations prove the glories of His righteousness, and wonders of His love, and wonders of His love, and wonders, wonders of His love.
Got it now.
I hope I'm here. Will you sing
that? I hope so, too.
We hope so, too. Ready? Silent night. Count us off.
1, 2, 3.
Silent night. Oh.
Got one more for you.
Huh?
Got one more for you.
Okay, go ahead, say it.
1, 2, 3.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas. We love you.
Silent night, holy night. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Amen. It's wonderful for you children, you young people to come and help Tina sing to us puny people.
We enjoy it.
Our dear Savior.
With all the busyness of this time of year, we cannot forget what Christmas is really all about, and that is the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. The time when God Himself took on flesh and came down to this sinful world to save us from all of our sins. And every time I think about the way that He was born, it really kind of humbles me, because you would think that the God of the universe, who made the heavens and the earth with His own hand and His own mouth, would choose to be born in a huge palace somewhere and everybody would know about it. But instead, He chose to be born in the smallest of places, and that was in a manger. And the only reason He came was to save us and to show His unconditional and never-ending love. Now, traditionally this time of year in a Christmas pageant, you normally see three wise men bowing at a manger. But if you read the scripture, do you know that's really not what happened? If you read Matthew chapter 2, verses 9 through 11, "When they had heard the king, they departed, and lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh." Now what I believe happened was, the wise men came to a house because Jesus was no longer a newborn, or no longer in a manger, but He was probably around 1 or 2 years old. And we also don't know if there were three wise men. It's only been assumed that way because there were three gifts. But there could have been more, or there could have been less. We don't know, the Bible doesn't say, it only says wise men. I hope you enjoyed this video of a manger scene that I put together myself. You won't see three wise men bowing at a manger as we've seen over the years. But as we say at New Life Church, this manger scene was not based on tradition, just the word. I hope you enjoy.
The Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Come, you will conceive in your womb and give birth to a son, and you will call his name Jesus.
How can this be, since I've been with no man?
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power from the Most High will overshadow you. And the Holy Offspring shall be called the Son of God.
Lay down His
And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. I want to encourage all of you to go out and spread love this year and celebrate the wonderful Savior of the world, Jesus Christ. I hope all of you have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Joyce.